And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Venice Beach, California. He weighs 251 pounds. He is the world television champion. Here is Sting.
All right, fans, we have already seen one title go to new hands. Yep. As it were, the Stinger here with a challenge of the Iron Sheik and Rip Morgan. One good thing about Rip Morgan, and KO! Morgan just nailed there, and the Sheik just hammers the Stinger with that flagpole, catches him in the throat with it, and the Sheik now tosses the flagpole out to Rip Morgan. The Iron Sheik trying to choke Sting down. What an opportunity for the Iron Sheik here. But very illegally against the Stinger.
Well, he's certainly going to have the Sting in bad shape right at the beginning of the match. The illegal move. Rip Morgan did his job. At least he got the Stinger with his back turned to the Sheik, and it allowed the Sheik to attack him.
The Stinger now says enough is enough. He is an All-American kid from Venice Beach, California. Big right hand. The Stinger now beginning to open up on the Iron Sheik, and he's going to choke him. What's good for the Sheik is good for the gander or something.
And I tell you, you can't take it away. Youth and stamina, that's certainly in the corner of Sting.
One of the great young superstars in all of wrestling. The Stinger now taking over on the Iron Sheik in this battle for the television championship. And that blood-curdling yell gets them on their feet here in Nashville. Collar and elbow tie up. Sheik, who represented Iran in the 1968 Olympic Games, the youngest medal winner ever from his country. Big chop there by the Sheik on Sting. Had him in the corner.
Well, you talked about the Sheik being a young medal winner.
Near fall here at the side salto suplex.
He certainly has the experience advantage. Jim Sting, he's risen to the ranks very quickly. I think quicker than any other wrestler we've known.
Big clothesline there by the Sheik. Choking this man, the veteran from Iran. And now the Sheik retaliates and chokes him back in kind. Sends him for the ride. And here comes that Stinger splash, and he nails it. He nails him with a Stinger splash. Steps inside with a Scorpion Deathlock. He rolls him over. The crowd is standing. The Sheik in a precarious position. And that will be all. The Stinger has forced the Iron Sheik to submit to the Scorpion.
And it came very quickly. We talked about the youth and the stamina, the quickness and the intensity of Sting. Watch it here again in slow motion.
Bob, it's going to take a very special athlete to turn back the challenge of the Stinger as he steps inside with his patented Scorpion Deathlock, beating a tremendous world-class opponent like the Iron Sheik. He sets back on it, and the Sheik gives it up. The Stinger retains the title. And speaking of the title, the World's Heavyweight Championship's coming up next, and here's Lance Russell.